Hi, this is Alexis from the Kiteboarder magazine. We're here at AWSI for 2011, previewing the 2011 stuff for Mystic with Evan, and you got some great looking wetsuits.
Yeah, thank you, Alexis. Still no wind, if you guys saw the previous clip. So here's the collection for 2011 for Mystic wetsuits. Mystic is known for the high level of technical features, but yet really appealing looks and very flexible, very comfortable wetsuits. So I start with a Lenten, and I picked up an interesting model here. So this is a 3-2 wetsuit. It has long arms and it has short legs. Kind of what you see in the photo shoots Ruben Lenten using recently when the water is not too cold for him. The new colors for Lenten are the yellow with the black, and we use that across all of his clothing line, his harness, as well as his wetsuits. He uses the same on his boards and kites as well. Yep. So you can see very, very flexible. So you can grab that, Alexis, and we can go all the way downtown.
We'll stretch it.
We can go downtown and still it will be there. So thank you for that. So this is the Lenten 3-2 long arm. And you can see multiple different variations of this. This is a 5-3 steamer. So this is the Crossfire. It's a very technical kite surfing specific wetsuit. And when we say kite surfing specific, many times people ask me, well, what makes your wetsuit specific to kite surfing than other wetsuits? And there are actually quite a few things. First of all, you see how the arms are actually positioned in the way that we're kiting. So you can see the parabolic seams of the arms. They're following the way that you're holding the bar on the boom for windsurfing, for example.
Tennis sailable.
Yeah, and it's very, very stretchy as well. We can do the exact same thing again, but probably we made a point. So it's very, very flexible. The pocket, there is a key pocket right here, so it's a little nice feature. Metal light materials on the cuffs, so nice. Water is not coming through, but also warms your arteries that are passing through your wrists.
That coldness in the fingers.
Exactly, that's exactly right. We have a bit of a pre-bent knees, and it's not aggressive, but it's a bit of an articulation there, which actually helps on our natural stance, since we're not standing straight when we're kite surfing, but we're actually always bending. Another cool feature is the shin bone protectors for the Crossfire. This feature has made the Crossfire actually a very popular wetsuit. This is the only wetsuit on the market that has this feature. So if you're into kite surfing, windsurfing, wakeboarding, or any other sport that you might get the board actually hitting your shins, this is the wetsuit to have.
A little bit of armor.
Oh yeah, well, which actually helps, as you can see. There's always some scarring that I get here and there when I don't use this. So there you go. Right, good memories, I call it. Right. So also the Aqua Flash system. This is the 7th year that we do the one-way neoprene. So even if water shoots under the wetsuit, it always gets released from the side, so you don't get those bubble. Okay, on the back, we're looking at the blind zipper, as we call it. So you can't even see that there is a zipper there, and this feature helps quite a bit. If wind passes through or if water wants to penetrate the zipper, this actually blocks it quite a bit. There is a Velcro, so you don't get, if you ever get your leash going around and the cord, that's very annoying. So there is a Velcro there that supports that and closes it. Latex and glide skin around the neck, so no more rushing around the neck. You open the zipper and you have the backup system, which actually you put over, and that's another 1.5 millimeter neoprene that actually keeps your back warm. And then if water goes through, then gets released from the release holes over here. And we always play with cool liners and colors, so you can see on the inside there's quite a bit of detail, and all these are nice and soft, kind of fleecy layers, and we always spray them with metal light, so it keeps the chest and your lungs warm. So these are
always
some
about,
of the
always about keeping the core warm.
It's all about the technical features that they keep you warm when you need the warmth when something goes wrong. And quite a few more features here. You see some colors. This is our Nick Davis line from the wakeboarding line. Nick Davis is a 2-year world champion in wakeboarding. He has now his own signature line with Mystic, and it works very well for all sports. But you can see some of his colors with the royal blue, which you can see I like a lot. And that's the Nick Davis line for the spring and summer of 2011. That's a quick summary. If you need more information, you can go to mysticboarding.com and look at the spring and summer 2011 wetsuit line. This is Evan from Hood River. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right. Sounds good.
Hi, we're back with Evan from Mystic, and it looks like we're going to go with the board shorts.
All right, sounds good. Thank you, Alexis. Hey, guys. We continue with the board shorts and the t-shirts really quick on the Mystic Apparel collection for 2011. As you can see, many colors, and you recognize some of these colors that come from our hardware collection. The yellow, similar to the Ruben. You see some of the royal blue, the Nick Davis line, a lot of green, some really cool designs here, a lot of logos. That's a fun one. I like quite a bit. With a fan and, you know, the plug on the back. So it's kind of fun. Landon has his own t-shirts with him DJing on the front. And if you can see on the back with the headset right there,
yeah.
Mr. DJ. The Polo's new shirts for this year. Very cool colors, actually. So that royal blue, I like it quite a bit. Our new essential line, which is we call brand. Cool hoodies with contrast hoods. New Lenten as well. And then some of our soft shells. So we're actually becoming more and more known for a soft shell line. Mystic being a Dutch company, they really understand cold weather. So
yeah, I would say
cold wind and breathable conditions for sports. And this line actually has been selling very well for us. It's very popular. And this is our 5000 windproof, waterproof, and breathable soft shell with a fleecy liner and, you know, nice contrast sleeves, etc. Following our hardware line and our wetsuit line as well in the colors. Some technical products that I would like to show you. About 3 years ago, we had a board short called Control Freak, and that was very, very popular. We sold out of it, and many of our customers, they asked for more. So what you see here is a really nice, good-looking pair of shorts with the pockets on the back. But if you want to kite with it, then you have the hip bone protectors.
Nice.
So what you see here is a 2 mil neoprene that comes over your hips, and this is exactly where the harness might attach.
Yep.
So even if you have somebody else's harness that rubs you on the hips and you want a board so that can actually protect you from that and you're done with bleeding on your hips, this is the product you have. So this is a new protector, as we call it.
Yeah. Also may keep the kidneys warm.
That's right.
For us older guys, you know.
That's right. So there you go. So that's the protector. And since we're into technical, I'll show you the men's line and the women's equivalent.
Here we go.
All right.
You always can't find the girl stuff, you know? Always girls disappear when you need it most.
There you go. That's right. We got this one. So this is a very cool combo. So what you see is a neoprene boxer, which is connected with the board shorts for both men and women. So you ride the boxers as board shorts, and your shorts are hanging lower, and they are connected with clips, which you can actually separate.
Mm.
So this is a full-size neoprene boxer. Wow. That is connected with the board shorts. And that's also another way of protecting from the rubbing on the hips. But also this is the new school look with the boxers hanging. Same as you see in
all you wiggers out there.
That's right. All you crazies.
Yeah.
Right. Actually, I sport one of those. This looks really sick.
Your wife doesn't know about this, does she?
That's right.
Keep it you.
All right, and this is the last piece on the technical side. We got tons of board shorts, but I'll keep it short. So this is a four-way stretch. This we call it reshape, and probably the best way to show it is the same way as we did with the wetsuit. So if you grab one side, I grab the other.
Stretch it out.
This thing is so stretchy. It's a four-way stretch. It's an amazing material. Feels super comfy, and it's really light. That's gonna work really, really well for kiting and just walking all around. So this is the reshape.
Nice.
Another innovation here from Mystic 2011 on the apparel line. Alexis, good to see you again, man.
Great seeing you.
All right.
Thanks a lot for everything.
Take care, guys.
Bye.